consumer confidence, it is an 18-year high. So I don't know what Pelosi's talking about. When you combine that with, oh, whoop-de-doo, the jobless numbers are down, and crumbs, and MS-13, they have a spark of dignity inside them. She could not cut a better ad for the Republicans than she has so far. Nancy, we love you.